भारतीय विद्याभवन सेंट्रल एक्साइज डे वेडुकुलु घनंगा जरिगायी। ई संदर्भंगा एर्पाटु चेसिन सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रमालु अंदरिनी अलरिंचायि। ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి హైకోర్టు జస్టిస్ ఏ రాజశేఖర్ రెడ్డి, బిహెచ్ఎల్ ఈడి ఎన్ రవిచంద్రన్ తదితరులు పాల్గొన్నారు।
మిస్ సుల్తానా ఖంబాటి, ఇన్స్పెక్టర్ హైదరాబాద్ 3।
Our products will become more competitive in the domestic and international markets, reducing, if not eliminating fully, most of the procedural hassles. It would not only help the industry but also simplify tax collections. I am sure the officers in the excise department will be playing a lead role in the preparation of the organization structure and the technological backbone for the next phase of simplification and modernization of the GST. I congratulate all the officers today who have received the meritorious awards and certificates and wish them that they would excel.
Then I said, why not? I'm depending, all of your cases are dependent with me. And immediately, though last week was over, he sent me a special messenger, took my biodata and saw that I am in the panel of the Central Excise Central Councils who were appointed in the year 2008. And though my term was completed in the year 2009 as Assistant Solicitor General, I continued to defend the department from 2009 till my elevation in the year 2013 as Judge of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh and now High Court of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Indeed, I am privileged to appear for the department. Indeed, when I saw the awardees and all those familiar faces, I felt like it's a homecoming to me and part of the family. And I feel most of the faces are familiar. It was only for the last 2 years, I think less than 2 years, there was no contact with the department. But now I'm happy that you still remember me and invited to this function. Really, it is a joyous moment to be associated with you.